here we go again. Tonight, I worked 3 to 11 by myself in a gas station on a Saturday night. You already know that I was pissed off about that, so I had help from 3 to 5. As soon as I got there, the fat bitch bounced. You couldn't get her on that register to save your life. However, it was probably a good thing because she went back there and made all the food. This is going to be like a four-parter, so stay tuned. I dropped $2,000 in cash. I couldn't tell you what the credit cards was. I'll say another two. And they want me to do the cleaning and the mopping and all this shit. And then on top of that, somebody sprayed shit all over the men's bathroom, made it look like the fucking Shining up in there.